हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, गुड मॉर्निंग। इट इज शांति निकेतन टाइम एंड वी आर आउटडोर्स, सो वी हैव अ न्यू स्टोरी फॉर यू। यू वांट टू फाइंड आउट? कम विद मी, लेट्स फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज हैपनिंग आउटडोर्स टुडे। गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
कम इन लाइन, कम इन साइड, कम। इट इज शांति निकेतन टाइम।
ये
So what are we doing? Do you like it outdoors? Today is the outdoor time.
Yes, ma'am.
So what do you think we are doing?
Yeah. It's Shanti Niketan story time.
Yes, it is a story time and I'm also going to do some activity. Chili, what do you see down?
It's dry leaves, ma'am. Green leaves too.
I can't hear you. Say loudly.
Dry leaves, ma'am.
Ha, it is dry leaves. Yes. So, I am going to give you this tray and I want you to pick up the dry leaves and put in that box. Can you do that?
Yes, ma'am.
Then I'll tell you why we are doing it. Very good. Yes, pick up all the dry leaves. Oh, you're having fun. You're having a lot of fun. Yes, these are lots of dry leaves. So how are you feeling? Tell me. Are you feeling cold?
It's very hot, ma'am.
It's hot?
Yes, ma'am.
Why are you feeling so hot?
It's a sunny day.
It's a sunny day. Can you tell me which season is it? Is it rainy season?
No.
Is it winter season?
No.
Then?
It's a summer season.
Yes. And what happens in summer season? We feel very hot and all the leaves become very dry. See, some leaves are green and there are lots and lots of dry leaves because of the summer season. And how do we feel in the summer season? We feel hot.
Very hot.
Thirsty. You're thirsty? Yes. You're wondering water?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, here, wait, I'll give you the water bottle. Here, drink water. Drink a little bit of water. Sip water.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes. Give. Kanchan also wants a sip of water.
Yes, ma'am.
Take a sip of water. And while she's taking a sip of water, children, today I'm going to teach you that why some leaves are dry and some leaves are green. So when we water the plants, come back, Kanchan. Are you okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So do you think we should water the plants?
Yes.
And what happens when we water the plants?
They will grow.
Otherwise, see, everything will become dry. Yes. And when we water the plants, they become nice and green. And in the summer season, children, we have to give lots of water to the trees because otherwise they will dry out. Who else do you think needs water? Who else needs
birds?
Water?
Yes.
Since we are outdoors, do you think anyone gives water for birds?
Yes.
Who gives water?
We.
You give?
Yes.
So shall we give little water for birds in one container? We'll give water for birds.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, and we will also water the trees. So you will water the trees today?
Yes.
Yes. So, you have something like this at home?
Yes, ma'am. I have one mug like this.
Yes.
Red color mug.
Take a mug of water and at home also you must water the plants. So, chalo, water all your plants. Water that plant. Which plant are you watering? Water. Go there, that side. Water that big one also. Go, Shubhangi. Yes, very good. Very nice. So sometimes there is a lot of waste water in the house. You know how you wash vegetables, how your mama washes vegetables, how you wash fruits. And there's a lot of waste water. And what do you do with the waste water?
Throw it.
We throw it. So you can water the plants. Yes. And give clean water for the birds. Do we have a container? I'll bring a small container and you'll put little water for the birds, okay? Even at home.
Yes,
and
ma'am.
What do we do with all these dry leaves?
Throw them.
We'll throw them? So throw them. Enjoy. Throw the leaves. Where will you throw them?
In the dustbin, ma'am.
Yes. Good girl. Kanchan, we throw it in the dustbin. And now tell me, what do you like to eat during summer season?
Ice cream!
Yes, it's ice cream time and drink a lot of juice. Just how we have to take care of the plants, we have to take care of our mind, our body. We have to drink lots of water. And which are the fruits that you like to eat during summer season?
Watermelon!
Yes! So, eat lot of watermelon, drink lot of juice, drink lot of water and keep yourself cool. Yes?
Yes, teacher.
Strawberry ice cream.
Yes.
Strawberry ice cream.
Strawberry ice cream.
And chocolate also.
Yes.
I like strawberries.
Yes. And what do you think, what else will keep you cool? What else will keep your body cool?
Ice?
Yes, ice helps. You can don't eat ice too much, okay?
I have sunglasses also, ma'am.
When you go out, you wear sunglasses?
Yes. And hat also.
Yes.
Don't go out in the sun just like that. Take an umbrella, take a sunglass. Okay?
We use scarf also, ma'am.
You use scarf also in the summer
season? I have school cap, beamish cap. I have.
Yes. Your lad have beamish caps? You can wear your beamish caps and you can go out and remember to water your
plants
and birds.
Give birds some water.
Yes, because we have to help birds and animals around us and give little grains also, okay?
Yes.
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes. So, did you have fun outside?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, children.